this old house have helped a lot of souls.
My grandmother and my mother was living, but I never never got a chance in the church, but I get a chance in the church tonight. What am I looking for? If not to see what am I looking for? If not to see, you know I've been around on another. Seen a little distance, seen a little light. Seen the mountains and seen down the valley. Seen over here and seen them down by the river. Seen ships coming in. Seen sail blowing in the wind, yeah, yeah. Seen them dead and dead and dead and dead and dead, but I'm looking for, it was not to see. Thunder, thunder, thunder.
the midst of deterioration, in the midst of recreation. Whether you know it or not, every second.
it's a whole kind of brand new thing when I gotta bring something now. And this is a piece dedicated to my grandmother. And also dedicated to you all's garden there at college, because I was walking around in the rose garden this morning. It's all kind of bees being busy. And I thought about it, I said, wow, I remember when my grandmother called me a bee, a little busy bee.